The Beauty and the Beast, as retold by E.G.G. When they heard the news, the older sisters made a list of things they wanted their father to buy for them. Dresses, hats, shoes, earrings, bracelets, and lots more.
Beauty, my lovely daughter, what about you? Would you like me to buy something for you too?
Beauty thought that the money they had wouldn't be enough for her sister's lists, so she replied.
Since you ask, I would like you to bring me a rose, because they don't flower here.
A rose? Why, of course I can bring you a rose.
When the man arrived at the ship, it was undamaged, but it was empty, and so the man had to go back home as poor as he was before.
Oh, no, no. My girls, they will be waiting for their gifts. I can't go home empty-handed. I just can't. I can't see! The snow and the wind! It's so strong!
There were only 10 miles left to his house when suddenly a blizzard started. The snow was so thick and the winds so strong that the men fell off his horse twice.
Oh!